Hello everyone, and welcome back to From Our Basement Gaming.
Hey everybody.
We are back with part 17 of our Donkey Kong Country 2 playthrough.
Yes, 17.
Let's play, rather. Alright, yeah. So we left off on this ghost of the mama or papa stupid bird.
Yes. Well, is this in Croc Island?
Scary.
Yes.
So, how's everybody doing? I hope you all are doing well this week.
I hope so, too.
Hope the season has been treating you well. Hope you're prepared for the winter holidays.
Yep. Happy holidays, everybody.
Yes. Happy holidays indeed, no matter which holiday you celebrate.
Correct.
Yes. And well, if you don't celebrate anything, just
happy
hope
winter.
Yeah.
Oh, schnoz. Whoa.
Okay, that was interesting.
Yeah, scary and interesting.
I thought I was doomed, gone for.
So did I. Poor Dixie.
Poor Dixie indeed.
Diddy, yeah. Oh, yes, indeed. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't hear you correctly.
No, I said indeed, yeah.
Yeah. I heard and did.
Oh, and did. No, I'm not using the cartoon show's nicknames.
Yes.
Especially because of Dixie's nickname, which we... you know, just in case we get money on this channel someday, or on this video, I don't want to say...
Correct.
Yeah.
It's a little too... suggestive.
Yes, I'm surprised that aired on TV.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, apparently you're getting a call.
I'm afraid that's gonna have to wait till after this episode.
Yeah. So if you heard buzzing...
Yes, some fool has made a phone call and you might as well get going.
Our heat's going on overdrive.
Yeah, it does feel hot.
I'm like burning up. Oh, burning up.
Huh. Well, strange phone calls.
Is this spam?
Yes.
It wasn't from that person who's trying to,
No, it wasn't Pastor Tom.
Wow, you called him out by name.
Whoops. We're gonna have to censor that, aren't we?
Maybe not. I mean, there are a lot of people named Tom who could be pastors, so we might be okay.
Maybe it was Major Tom.
Yeah. Well, if it was Major Tom, you probably should have answered.
Good God, I should have.
He's trying to call ground control, and he ended up calling you instead.
Oh, crud, we're making an episode.
Yeah. Whoops, I guess the ending of Space Oddity is our fault.
Oh, man.
Well, I guess if it wasn't for us, David Bowie wouldn't have had that hit.
True. R.I.P.
Yes, definitely.
Himself.
Yes. Add him to the long list of sadly long list of artists that were gone too soon.
Yes.
Why can't I grab on this rope? There we go. I'm just not fast enough sometimes.
Shoot, jump.
Oh, Will.
One, two.
But Yeah, that was during a period it seemed like we were losing a lot of celebrities.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And in some ways, it feels like that period hasn't ended.
No, I remember that period happening in, like, 2003.
In 2003?
Yeah, well, we all lost a lot of celebs then.
That's true, that's true. It never ends, and that's because of the high amount of celebrities out there. And, you know, some of them it was a thing of age, and with others it was just a mixture of things. Sometimes fame takes them, unfortunately.
Right.
It's not a very easy thing to be famous.
No, it is not.
Yeah.
It's quite sad, really.
Yes. Why do the ghost birds sound like two birds? Oh, I guess there might have been two of them.
Yeah.
Weird. This is one tough mama bird, or papa bird, or parent bird.
You're almost there! Alright, now you've got to endure. It's all on you, bud.
Oh, gosh. Oh, no. The jump button wasn't fast enough.
Yeesh. Oh, dear.
I'm sorry, I let everybody down.
Creepy crow. Not crawlers. Crow. Although it's really just Necky Jr. or...
Yeah.
Well, it won't help if I fall down.
Well, maybe I don't feel quite as bad now.
Yeah. Sorry, everyone.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay, we're trying our best here.
You got it, bud. Good job.
Alright. Get up on the rope. Up on the rope, Dixie. Rope. Rope. There we go.
Good job.
Oh!
Oh, gosh.
Now, if only I was better at avoiding those eggs.
Well, I've saved you.
Yes. Quickly! Oh no, no! Oh. Shame.
I sympathize with you, Dixie. This is one messy crow's nest.
Yes, it is.
But an abusive parent.
Yep. No. Oh, yeah, this is not the easiest part.
No, it is not.
Because we're getting up there, guys.
Yes, we're finishing level 5.
Yes.
The 5th level of this adventure.
And then more than likely we will get the bonuses we missed off camera
right.
At some point. Because we need them in order to completely the game.
Correct.
But we won't put you through
the torture.
Yeah. Whoops. Shoot.
No. Hi.
Thank you.
Well, you broke my barrel.
Yeah. Why are you upset? You broke my barrel.
Yeah.
You and your sharp beak and big head.
And ghostly proportions.
Yes. Sorry, you don't mean to body shame the bird.
True, sorry bird. Sorry ghosts.
I mean, you are giving us a hard time, but, what, you can jump on the egg?
What?
Apparently you can jump on the egg. But I guess you could only do that if you're at the right angle.
Right.
Because apparently she jumped on it at one point.
Yeah.
I don't know if I could do that again if I tried, considering I didn't even do it on purpose. Make it so much easier if you could hit the egg and stop it.
Yeah.
But I don't know if that's possible. It might have just been a fluke.
I'm not the one using my children as a weapon.
Yes. Seriously, what the heck is wrong with this person, this bird?
Yeah. Be careful. There's the real one. Grab that. You're almost done.
Oh, crap.
Oh, my gosh!
No! Oh, my God! Why? Why do you do this to me? That's okay.
He killed us, and we killed him.
Yeah.
Or her.
Yeah, we killed... Yeah, you guys saw it.
Yes, here on this channel. Although, he's right there.
Sorry, my
impulse.
Yeah, impulse to run away kicked in. Wish us luck, guys.
Yes, please do. Oh, biscuits!
Well,
it's all right.
All right. They call it creepy crow, but it's definitely not a crow. This bird is not a crow.
Yeah, it's a vulture, not an ultra.
An ultra. It's an of ultra.
Right. It doesn't really have that much culture.
No.
Ah! You'll have to save me. Thanks, bud. Over. Good job, bud.
Oh!
No, too quick to react.
Yes.
Looking forward to that wild rice.
Yes, we're trying some wild rice for the first time.
Yep.
Got a lot of, like, three different kinds of whole grain rices. When I poured it out, you know, not cooked, it looks like birdseed. It reminds me a lot of the bird's feed mix that my mom gets. But don't worry, I know for sure that I bought rice and not bird feed. Yes!
Yes!
We did it, finally! We did it!
Thanks, man!
Sorry for the noise. It'll probably be okay, but if it's way too loud, I'll edit it out. Woo, look where we are.
K-Roll's keep, and there are torches and bats.
Woo, scheme.
Yes.
Oh, I should have gone back to save.
Well, it looks like we'll work hard to
not die.
Yes.
Although you know what level is before the save point, don't you? I don't know. There is a level that's very difficult, if I remember correctly.
Was it something to do with,
something to do with something, yes.
Wind, or was it something to do with...
It's the wind one, I think, yeah.
Or was it something to do with,
Maybe we'll be better at it this time. I don't remember if it's the wind one or the other one. Well,
it doesn't really matter anymore.
I'm so sorry. I you know what, it us over.
It's okay, bud. These things happen.
Sorry, it's me. Well, you got to hear the whole game over music thing.
Yes. Well, should I get some coins, or should we get some coins?
Let's pause for a minute. Okay, so we got back to where we were before, and now we're going to continue the rest of the episode.
Yes.
Swordfish. We all butter the wing. Oh.
Water raising. Whoa.
Oh, no.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Very nice music, but kind of intense
level.
Yep.
Well, you got the save point, bud.
And then I die. And then I die.
On guard, no die. How did you know?
Yes. Hopefully, most of you know what we're referencing.
Yes. If you watch a lot of YouTube poops, you should know.
Yeah, we're directly quoting a YouTube poop, of which I do not know the name.
Well, I remember it as the only Mama Luigi you'll ever need.
Yeah.
Jerk.
Yes. So what do you guys think of this lovely ice music?
I love it.
It's sadly only used in like two levels, I think. this being one of them.
Well, I think there's this.
Oh, technically there's three.
Three.
Yes.
I like... Didn't you tell me it feels like a love song?
Yeah, when I was a kid, I always thought it sounded like a love song. I still kind of do, really.
That's awesome.
But, yeah, I was kind of a romantic kid. Then again, I'm kind of a romantic adult, so...
That's cool about you, bud.
Oh, well, thank you. Where do I go?
To the right, I think.
To the right. Is that really where I go? Oh, yes. I was too fast for the music. The arrow was up there. No, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to. Okay. I'm okay.
Careful, there's starfish.
Oh, no.
They're not Patrick.
You know I'm not Patrick.
No. I tried to get those bananas.
Yes.
Energy. That's a fine piece of real estate. That's another internet reference.
Yes. Oh, we finally got all the Kong letters in the level again.
Yes. And a lot.
Ooh, extra life. Yay. Oh my goodness. No. I was so close! So close!
Ow! Ugh. Yes, you're right, bud. No worries, you're doing pretty good, I think. Accidents happen.
Great. No, I know.
Like that?
Yeah. Just grumbling.
grumble.
Grumble.
Mutiny. No, we're not mutinying on this boat.
No. There would be no mutiny on my boat.
Yes.
I wasn't really referencing anything. I was just...
To make sure I was the one making the reference, yeah.
Yes.
It's so cold. It's full.
Let me at it.
Oh dear. I hit him when that happens. Wow, that was cool.
That was lucky. Very lucky.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I was scared.
So was I, bud. No fair!
That wasn't fair. No, it was not fair. That was the game. That was so totally the game.
Yeah. I mean, you clearly stabbed that puffer fish.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we gotta take another flight.
Yeah. We need money.
Right. Don't worry, folks. This is a good tip if you're ever low on cash. Find a level where cash is plentiful.
And quick.
Yes.
This is much quicker than the zinger level.
Yes.
The hornet hole level.
Yes.
All right.
Zingers aplenty.
Time to fly.
Yep.
Yeah, it is my favorite of the funky, funky flights.
Yeah, groove into the music.
Yes.
All right. So remember your secret.
Yes.
Good job, Dixie.
Little face there. To me, it looks like a face anyway.
Hey, good job, man.
Wait.
Ooh!
I had no idea, but it looked like it, I was going over, so I'm like, wait a minute.
There might be another secret around here, too.
Where is it?
But where's... I think you passed it.
Oh, I passed it. Over here?
Yeah, go up. And then the other way, I think. Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome. Now I have to collect stars.
And now you guys get to see a little different scenery.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay.
It's a fast one. You're almost there! Yes!
Yay! We did it.
Good job, my man.
Yes.
Pufferfish.
Darn it.
Darn it. Oh, go get it. Yeah, this time we didn't glitch.
Oh.
Easy come easy.
Oh.
Go! Man, oh man. And I don't have a Dixie, so I have to go the hard way.
Yeah.
You are suspicious, Pufferfish. And I got killed.
Okay.
Now I am dead. Well, at least you rescued me, bud.
Yes, definitely.
The face.
Yep.
Get some bananas.
Only 3 more minutes.
3 more minutes.
We're happy that you guys are here with us. And sorry that we paused, but...
Yeah.
We didn't want to waste your time.
Correct, with tomfoolery and struggles.
Yeah, all because I made that silly error.
Well, mistakes happen.
And it's caught on... internet video for everybody to see.
Oh well.
Yeah.
Well, it's not the worst. I mean, they saw me fall off the platform by accident.
Yeah. Just kind of. Oops. No.
No.
That was a Darth Vader no. That was worthy of the Darth Vader no.
Yes. Yes. The tragic man and hero himself were actually villain in that movie.
Right. Well, I guess he's a villain to some... I mean, a hero to some people.
I suppose.
I feel bad for the guy, man. Learning his backstory.
Yeah. I mean, he lost his wife. He lost his position.
Yeah.
He lost his skin. Technically, he lost track of his kids.
Right. He did.
Yeah.
All right, this will be the last one. Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
That was something.
Yeah. The physics is a little weird.
All right, well, this is gonna be all this time.
One last go.
One last go.
Nah.
No. nah, we're good. We'll go over time if we do that. Well, I think we'll do better next time. Thank you guys
Certainly.
So much for coming. It's been a fun one.
It
we'll
was.
See you next time.
See you too, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.